Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Nagkaroon nga ng one-on-one interview si na Miss Olivia Kidoko ng Oskin Med Spa at ang pambato naman ng Puerto Rico sa Miss Universe na si Estefania Soto Torres. Narito po ang kanyang interview. Panoorin po natin.
Me, that they're so excited for this interview. Filipino international fans, your Puerto Rican fans are so looking with this interview.
They are. We were all very excited. I'm happy to see. I've been reading some of the comments already, and I'm so happy that you could all join. And to the Filipino fans, you guys have a very special place in my heart. I have really close Filipino friends, so it's always special to connect with Filipino people as well.
That's amazing. Do you like any Filipino food?
I'm sorry?
Have you tried Filipino foods?
I have. One of my best friends, his name is Aaron Bomse, and we used to study together in Belgium. Yeah. And you know, when you're an international student, you always gather up among friends and you want to try the foods from other countries. So he prepared very delicious foods for me from Philippines.
That's amazing. So I heard, okay, that you're...
Kung gusto niyo pong suportahan si Miss Puerto Rico Estefania Soto Torres, ay boto niyo po siya sa Miss Universe app or sa Lazada app upang makapasok siya sa top 21 sa Miss Universe finals. Maraming salamat po sa panonood niyo.